I'm trying to figure out rest. I want to make something simple, but it's always so hard for me to do something simple. Let's see if this even works. The side view. Of this. It's interesting. Actually kind of interesting. It's like a sleeping wolf. All right, let's see what we can do. Well, let's do this the right way. It really is not spherical at all. I feel like a UV sphere is better. Let's bring in our image. All right, let's see what happens here. I think for the body, I want to use trim, or not trim, tube. Wonder if I can. Can I? No, I can't squeeze it yet. Okay. Okay, I'm just trying to match this like shape a little bit. It's actually not bad. Can stretch it. Okay. Really don't see how this is going to work. That's okay. Okay, what's a better way to do this? I think using spheres. Symmetry is not even on, huh? Useless. I really try to focus on the shapes. You really want to have nice shapes. It's very, very important. Arguably the most important thing, which is having nice shapes. Because you can kind of make anything out of. You have nice shapes, you can kind of make anything look good. Okay, so his head is a bit boxy, but I think we'll use another sphere. Ooh, maybe I should do his head on the center line. That's probably what I should do. Rather than okay, I think that's good. So I don't need this, I don't think. Gotta give the skull a little something. Okay, so, oops. He has a snout. I don't want it to be too long. I think that's good. So I'm going to turn back on. We'll go with local left and right. But I think we also want top and bottom. So that's the blue again. Do we? Maybe we just want left and right. Just left and right for now. It looks too piggy like that. Okay, something like this. Maybe we'll remesh it. Give it a little strength. We'll turn on all of these and just smooth it out. Maybe we'll remesh it a little bit lower, just to make it a little bit softer, so there's no lumpies. I guess we'll do some clay. We'll stick with just left and right. Let's voxel merge these two. That way at least they're together and it'll make the clay a little bit tougher. So I can actually make the depressions for the eyes, like the eye sockets. rest. It's a weird prompt. I mean, I guess it's not. I guess it's supposed to be random, but clay subtract. So I think the eyes would be about here. That looks good. I'll put some spheres in there. Even though his eyes are closed, you need them to be there. It's just a matter of them being closed. But they are still there. Needs a nose. Which nose? Oh, maybe I'll do the sphere round nose. I haven't done a nose like this in a while. Oops. Make it a little wider. So we'll go ahead and validate, and we want left and right. I think that's it. I think just left and right for now. I guess it would help if I sort of remembered the shape of a wolf's nose. I think it's something like this. I think maybe this would come down a little bit more. Let's go ahead and remesh this nose. Something like this. Let's flatten it out some. See, here we go again. It's supposed to be simple, and I'm doing all these details that keep it from being simple. It's crazy. Okay, so I don't even know if I could use this to that even work. That might actually work. Just need some chin. This was looking crazy. But ultimately, not that bad. All things considered. Okay, looking good. I don't want to do too much more because I've already done way too much. I've already done so much more than I wanted to do. I kind of like this. I kind of like these, so I'm going to save this as an OBJ. It's kind of cool. I could see doing something with that. All right, so let's see if I can plug this in where I even want it to. Because I really don't know. I feel like I need to like complete it completely first. That's the nose. Head. Oops. I keep doing that for some reason. Body. let's do a tube. So if he's sleeping, this arm is sort of 1, 2. Shoulder here, maybe here, and then here. Nice little spine. The other one is sort of coming from no, it looks like it's actually coming out. I gotta get these things. There we go. Sort of like that. Feels better. Let's curve this a little bit more. Whoops. Stretch this up and out. Just make it a little bigger. Want everything to look like it's resting on the ground, so everything looks good so far. These bases a little thicker. Whoops. Anyone get one of those Happy Meals? Kind of want one of those Happy Meals. Not gonna lie. Not gonna lie. They're like adult Happy Meals. Let's use. Insert, add to scene. Where's all my saved elements? Assets. Do I have a rounded? I had a rounded square somewhere. Oh well, I'll just round a new square. I think I just want to make like his legs and his like hips. So that's something I'm trying to figure out how I want to do it. A scatterbrain. I keep moving around from this to that. Well, actually, we can just use the tube. I don't think I have to do that. Spline. Oh, this is not. Let's see if I can twirl this. Try this again. Let's see if this feels better. Just go ahead and validate them. And actually, I want him to look a little bit more peaceful. And raise up his eyebrows like that. I wonder if I should mesh them together. Maybe I should. He kind of looks like he's sleeping. I dig it. All right, let's do okay, so the legs would be round. Let's do spheres for the legs. So let's flatten it out. We want to make like hips. And then maybe we'll do a tube, something like this. Okay, so what would the actual anatomy be? I feel like it would be like this. Oh, I'm not using move anymore. It's not validated. really just winging it here. What's the body? Okay, let's go ahead and nose. That's right, I forgot that. So let me simple merge these. And this will just be the head. Excuse me, I have the sniffles for some odd reason. Randomly. To come forward some. Maybe even forward more. This needs to be, yeah. I mean, the anatomy doesn't have to be perfect. I don't even know what kind of creature this is, to be honest. But it definitely needs a neck. We should bring the back out to accommodate both shoulders. And we'll move this one over. Okay. So if we want to have this thick neck, something like that. Do some nice spline work here. Okay, I wonder if we can take this. Oh, that's the leg. Good. If we could. You know, we might even be able to not even flip it, just. Let's move the body to accommodate all of this. Yeah, that's pretty good because you can't even really tell that it's different. Should have did his feet beforehand, though. I'm not sure what I want to do with the feet. Maybe we'll do like little round paws kind of thing. Not really sure how I want to. Maybe like a hoof. Probably should have made his legs really big and done them stylized as well. That probably would have been easier. Maybe a cylinder. Maybe a stretched cylinder would work. Let's try it. Okay, it's decent. Trying everything in my power not to blow my nose. Let's go ahead and validate these hands. Although I still don't know what I want to actually do with them yet. It actually looks okay. I feel like I need to twist this, his head, to match up with the spinal column. Okay, you know what? We'll tie this together. Nice little tail. What are you doing to me? Oh, edit. That's what it is. I think the sphere is in the center, so let's take everything else. So that's the center, huh? For some reason, I really want his tail to be coming off the side. Is the tail too long? It might be too long. It's kind of hard to tell. I know I twist it around a lot, and that's because I really need to see it from lots of different angles. And that's why I'm constantly twirling around my mesh. What kind of creature this is? So it's voxel remesh. The body, the leg. Do I want to do that leg? Maybe we'll just do this leg. That leg. Tail. We'll remesh it at 250. Okay, so we want to do something along the lines of spinal column. Right? I did it wrong. It needs to go in the middle. Smooth it out. I just want the notion of a spinal column. Maybe I'll even merge that with the head. That actually looks kind of good down there. Might work with that. Maybe I will. So the head, I'm going to bring down, and I'm going to separate. So that's the head. This is the body. I think we're good there. Voxel merge. Let me save this. I haven't even saved it all. So we'll voxel remesh that. I mean, things just look much better if they're remeshed. And we'll do a little inflate here. Just to show some skin folds. Skin folds, all about the skin folds. Okay, so this, the arm. The arms, we can probably simple merge them. And we can probably voxel remesh them. I don't think I'm going to do any sort of fingers. I think I know what I'm gonna do with those. Let's remesh them at 200. I'll smooth these puppies out. Let's do a little just to show there's just a little bit of an elbow type situation. Let's do some inflates here. Oh no. Let's take some. Let's take that off. Crease here. It feels like there would be a crease there. Let's add some clay. On either side of it. I think I have to go to sleep. I think I have to move my car in the morning. Would this actually go around like this? I'm not sure. I buy that, actually. I want to do some sort of elbow-ish thing. Doesn't have to be anything too crazy, but just to sort of acknowledge that we know that this creature has to have some sort of bone structure. If I can, oh no. You know what, I'm gonna mask this. I'm gonna mask this arm. So I don't mess with that. And this one I just want to drag and kind of just cover that space. Okay, let's clear this mask. Same thing with this, actually. Does it need it? But it might not even need it. Let me make sure I didn't. Okay. Sometimes you merge stuff and there's like other pieces connected. I hate that. Let's get rid of this mask. All right, it's looking good. Let's just add some inflate to the body here. Maybe some little ribs. The dang cat is back. Let's add a little bit of clay here. And then let's just add some crease. Let's hide this. Okay, let's clear this mask. Let's actually mask this one now, because we need to get something. Maybe clay. Something on the other side to give it a little bit of movement. Okay, I kind of like that. The only thing else is the ears. I think I just want to use some spheres for ears. Actually, a good spot for the ear. Kind of dig that. But now we just have to. We can just get it to play ball. So let's do that. Something like that. Maybe move it a little bit away from here. I don't want it interfering with the rest of the anatomy. I might have ruined it. It's very easy to get this thing bent out of shape. Okay, so we need to do another one. That one was fairly simple. Let's save. Let's validate it. Let's put a bend in it. This ear is long. Why is this ear so long? Bring this down a little bit, just sort of fold it in there. And sort of hide it with this. So, I think this looks pretty good. Just validate this. I'm gonna figure out how to make like a decent like rock. My rocks don't look sufficiently rocky. I don't think. Just don't pinch sufficiently. Let's clone this. I mean, I think that's actually a decent rock. Let's add like it. I don't know what this creature is, but I have to say that I do like it. Like, it's kind of creepy, but I feel like it has enough anatomy to just make it plausible. Plausible enough. Plausible enough to just be like, oh, that's, it feels like something real. Let's add a little inflate here. Maybe a little crease. Clay instead. I think clay might hold a little bit better. No, it melts away really quickly as well. That's okay. I'm calling this done. Oh, this is a little bit too in the... How did this happen? Okay, all right, so I guess that's that. Let's change it to perspective. I don't think it needs to be 25. We'll go to our trusty 10. Oh, this looks weird. Perspective. That feels good. Let's add this view. This is an interesting view. So we'll add that too. That's kind of interesting. We're now in 31. Let me stop this and just... Okay, so let's go to our first one. I do like the depth of field, but you know, sometimes you don't want to have too much. I really like that. Bring back the environment, turn it down. So that's very black, but I want to fill in some of that. Okay, I think that looks good. I could add a spotlight. Actually looks kind of cool. Originally I was going to have it further back and shine a little bit more. Get rid of this. I think that looks cool. Let's see if we can use this use this other light since we have it. So maybe like so essentially I'm just looking for a part of the art that doesn't really get really any light. You know, like just trying to add like this little, that little hint of light down there. Widen the cone angle. Maybe push it back and angle it forward. Just so it lightens. Just so it lightens it up a little bit. Intensity down. Maybe something like that. It looks better without it. Okay, so let me do, while I'm here, let's do, that angle doesn't look good with this lighting. Kind of interesting. Oh, you know what? I have to get rid of this on each one because I saved it with the freaking reference image. Can't tell if I like it better gray or... So I'll just say both and figure it out later. That actually looks good, but this light needs to be brought down some. And really, I should be changing the lighting for each one of these poses, but I'm not gonna do that. Oh, I keep forgetting that's stupid. You know what? I should just resave these. Otherwise, it's gonna bug the heck out of me. I'm just going to rename them. Okay, so let's save, and then let's save as, and let's add some color to this thing, to this guy. So the tube is the body, arm, leg, ear. I'm guessing that's the other ear. This is probably the rocks. I don't know. One ear. That's probably the other ear. Cylinders, the hooves. Let me simple merge these and see what we get. Okay, I think that's correct. This is the grass. Rock one. Hooves. Lashes, nose. Okay, lashes are black, as usual. darkness, I picture him as sort of like no, he can be any color, really. It's hard to choose a color. I don't know what color to make this rascal. He definitely needs like some different variations of color, but I don't think I want to do that tonight. I think that'll just take too long, unfortunately. Okay, we got one that I like. That I like without the environment, which is interesting. On. That's 22 looking. I feel like I already got 22. Get one. Okay, more dynamic view. Excuse me. All right. I think that's it. I'm gonna get some sleep. Keep drawing, keep sculpting. I'll see you all in the next video. Did I forget to... I did forget to, I hate when I forget to focus it. Oh well. Thank you.